Good afternoon. I'm Superintendent Tommy Desidera, the PIO of Cavite Police Provincial Office. At the same time, the member of Special Investigation Task Group, Marcos. So, as for the development, this morning at about 9:45 a.m., the SITG in Marcos convened, which is presided by our Cavite Police Provincial Director, Jan Crescencio Bulalacao. So, it's a composite team composed of our S2, the SOPA, the CIDT, the Criminal Investigation Detection Group. We're also assisted by our legal officer and the regional officer of the CIDT. So, dito po sa development, we have reviewed the cases against the primary suspect, Mr. Gian Perus. So, the SITG Marcos proposed for the amendment of cases. Before kasi yun, nakapag-file ng kaso ang Casmarina City Police against our primary suspect. So, as of this time, prepare kami for the amendment ng kaso. Maybe within this week or next week, we will file an amendment. So we have included, let me check the list for, no? We also included dalawang kaso po ang piniprepare natin, no? The first one is yung RA 1849, which is the section 4, which resulted in the death of Mr. Mark Andre Marcos. The other one is the section 4, paragraph 8. It is paragraph 8 for those yung addicts na kasama niya, 8 victims, yeah, or 8 neophytes. So, it's section 4, paragraph 8 is resulted to physical injuries. The first one is resulted to death, Mark Andre Marcos. So, the second one is yung which resulted to physical injuries. So, nag-convene po sila ngayon, which up to now, hindi po sila, no? And we have a tracking team deployed sa provinces. Hindi ho namin tulos po ngayon, no? Sa part of investigation to look for witness na makakatulong sa atin.
Witness meaning pati yung mga victim?
We have secured the testimony of two witnesses, yung two neophytes, and we have secured the testimony of the security guard, the two workers, sila okay, the two neophytes, yung witnesses po natin, the two neophytes, Christopher Maranan, a certain Efraim Dayalara, and yung two security guards, then
security guards po na
rin po? Ano, no, one security guard, sorry. The two workers po, dun sa farm. Then, of course, yung testimony rin po, nung, like the affidavit of the father. So, yun lang yung natin, objective ng SITB Marcos. Inipo po natin na evidence.
Sir, yung
dalawang
neophyte po natin? Pero nasa protection po ng police or?
No, may knowledge po, they were released, tatapit na sila na ang kapitari of undertakings. Then they submitted also sworn statement.
Pero diba initially sabi ni Carlo Bulalacao, parang ayaw mo
mag-witness?
Ayaw nila mag-witness, ayaw nila mag-file ng complaint?
The statement, we're already registered writings. So I think we can use this statement nila.
So, walang, parang walang masyadong.